Bonjour, this is Julian, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the name of this cheese from France. This is also the name of several cities and towns around France and Switzerland, because the name simply means new castle. So the cheese was named after a town in Normandy, France. So how do you pronounce this in France? In French, it is said as Neuchâtel, Neuchâtel. So the first part of the word is, in French, neuf. If you had the word neuf, meaning new, in French by itself, you would pronounce the F. But here, because it is followed by châtel, the F becomes silent. So do not pronounce the F, Neuchâtel. In English, it'd be fine to say it as Neuchâtel, Neuchâtel, from French, Neuchâtel, delicious cheese from Normandy. Here are more videos on how to pronounce more interesting and useful French words whose pronunciations aren't always obvious. Names of more delicious cheeses. I'll see you there to learn more. Merci. Au revoir.